Just by comparison, in 1987, Baltimore County had 4,043 general government employees. So the budget that I'm submitting to the council today has 7% fewer employees than last year's budget and a 17.4% reduction compared to 25 years ago.